what this, this, and this have in common?
The U.S. Coast Guard defines all of these vessels as boats, and those who operate them are all considered boaters.